back over here. I need to go find some the white mushrooms eventually, because I need to go get a couple more mold things. What are they called? Whatever the mold things were. Crap, what are they called? This is gonna bug me. Is it mystery goo? Maybe it was mystery goo. Maybe it wasn't mold. Oh no, mystery mold. That's what I need. Right? Wait, I thought they were dropped by all of the mushrooms. Yeah, they're dropped by all of them. So I need to go get a couple of those. Other than that, I'm pretty sure I got everything. If anything, I need to get some more of the one from the what's it called? The Chimera. Oh no, not Lady Lionheart. There we go. Gonna save right here. Reload my page. And what the hell is this thing? Items. Got plenty of mega potions, so why not use them? Alright. Don't know what this is gonna be. Because I don't remember ever fighting this, whatever it is. I don't remember there being another secret boss. That's a nobody! There is a nobody in this game. The hell did all that mean?
Who are you?
I am Sam?
Oh shit.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, I've never seen this. What the hell? Holy shit, there's a nobody in Kingdom Hearts 1. Not whole. I think I'm pretty complete as is, man. Holy shit. Holy shit, he has a lightsaber too? I was paying attention, but I was just... The idea just didn't come to me, like, oh crap, he has a lightsaber. Disney new! See if I can knock those back. Ow. Apparently not. Jesus. Yep, that didn't work. Didn't think it would. Figured I should at least try. Donald. Shit. Okay, I'm getting really tired of your shield. Crap, what is that? Shit. Okay. We're gonna do a quick changing. I'm gonna turn Thunder Guy on. No. Okay, we're gonna have you on defense. Goofy, you are going to be on offense. Not having Beast in there. Sorry guys, this is something new to me, so I'm trying to tell some people, like, hey, maybe you should watch this, because I know they haven't seen it. Because I got friends who love this game too, so I'm trying to be like, hey guys, this is something different. Hey, Samurai! I get to fight this guy again. I gotta watch this again, because I want to get some of these, see if there's anything else in here. God damn it, these are too fast.
I am Sam.
No idea.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh shit! Oh crap! I forgot to change my keyblade. Damn it. I meant to have the Lionheart out. I forgot it didn't change or didn't save when I died. Crap. Alright. Let's see if I can do it with a slightly weaker keyblade. Was it something about the pink mushroom guy? I know I still gotta get. Oh, crap! Stop using a lightsaber! Disney wasn't supposed to own Star Wars yet. Oh, crap! I can't tell when I'm hitting him or not. A lot of it looks like he's blocking it. Hey, Donald, help. Thank you. Maybe I should give Goofy some healing items. Ow, my nose is just... Oh, fuck. We're gonna do a little run away. Ow. Okay, we should be doing some weird lightning thing soon. Go all Emperor Palpatine on me. Crap, Donald, you don't have magic again. We're gonna do something quick. Ow! Ow! Shit! There we go. Shit! Okay. Oh, what the fuck? See, I was trying to use the Ragnarok command with Donald, with Bambi out, and it didn't work for me. Because that was one of the first things I tried. I mean, I can get up to 60 already. Oh, goddamn, I got another message. Yeah, I'm sure it was from that dude again. Got a dude who apparently decided to... this dude who likes to play Destiny and... became his go-to guy to play it with, apparently. Which isn't a bad thing. I like playing that, and I like finding people to play with, so that's not too bad, but he always ends up messaging me when I'm playing this instead. Alright. Let's try this again, because I'm going to beat this guy. I just got to figure out how to get that lightning bolt thing to not hurt me. Alright, skip. This time we're skipping it. Alright. Wannabe. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Good hits right there. Whoa, hey. Ow. Nope. Oh, that was close. Ah! I feel like some of these are kind of getting cheap. Alright. I think he's getting ready to do his little shock thing. Oh shit, he's got two blades. Oh crap, he's going Darth Maul on me. What the hell is that? Oh god. You can try, but I mean, I get it to work every once in a while. Is it really? I just gotta keep on doing it just to see if I can get the item. I got it to work once already today, but it seems like it has to be like once a day. Let's try this. Change it up a bit. Bu. I have a feeling gravity isn't gonna work. I'll try thunder. I need you on defense. I need you on... offense. We're gonna do this. Hey, it's Kid! Just in hopes that I don't have to redo all this stuff again, I'm gonna go back out here. You mean Ice Titan? Yeah, I did that on Monday. I don't think I have the gravity break ability. Oh, god damn it, I keep on forgetting about Tinkerbell. God damn it. Why do I always forget about Tinkerbell? Get me straight. We're gonna do that. Stop with the lightsaber! Disney didn't own you, or Disney didn't own them yet. God damn it! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Shit! Is Tinkerbell still with me? Good. Alright. I think it might be coming up soon. I think those bubbles are the things that do the most damage, too. Dot, no, damn it! Release! God damn it! Got it! Fuck, 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 fuck! Use it! God damn it! Guys, that was some bullshit. That was some bullshit. To get the Ultima, I need to get a bunch more of the Serenity powers. Release keeps on moving, though. So by the time you get down to which one it is, you might miss it. I get what you're trying to say, but you saw me trying to get it, and it kept on moving when I was just about on it. Because the black bell won't move right after you get it. There we go. That was some good hits. Oh, crap! Oh, fuck. Got it. Oh, sweet, and... Oh, crap. Why am I not locked onto him? Donald, you just keep on healing me. That is your job right now. Ow. Fuck. Fuck. Why am I in the middle of them? Stop being Darth Maul! Ow. Heal. Whoa! Just missed that. Oh, crap! Oh god, I made it right away. Heal. Oh, crap! Ow. Honestly, I think the best way to get rid of it is just to mash. Oh god! Dodge it! Oh, stop spamming that! Oh shit! No, get away! I don't know what he's doing. Shit! Spam! Got it! Oh, no! Shit! Tinkerbell's gone. use it! Everybody's back. Oh, crap! Got it! Shit! There's not gonna be a summon I can use right now. Oh, if I can get Ragnarok to work! Fuck it, I'm running. Fucking work! No. Shit, get away! What the hell is that? Oh god. Fuck! I have no health! Shit!
I'm pretty sure I've seen Donald use gravity multiple times on him.
God damn it.
I don't know if strike rate is gonna be any better because that leaves me pretty open.
Fuck.
I mean, Ragnarok, I can't get it to even turn on. Okay, let's see. I wonder if Sonic Blade wouldn't be a bad one to have, actually. That's why, well, if it does, that'd be great, but that's part of the reason why I'm thinking. I wonder if Sonic Blade would be a better one to use. I mean, I could put them both on. I'm gonna go with Sonic Blade if I'm gonna do one, because I actually prefer Sonic Blade over Strike Raid. What else do I got? I could do Ripple Drive. Actually, if anything, I should probably get Leaf Bracer. One counterattack. Honestly, I want tech boost. Tech boost is, it is giving me tech boosts. I'm really not jumping. To hit him, I mean. Actually, you know what? That's the one that I'm gonna get rid of, because I'm not stunning him. I don't have enough AP to have everything I want on, and that one just seems to be...
I believe it does the same thing, yeah.
Since I have Donald with me, I never usually put Leaf Bracer on because I figure he's going to be able to... He's gonna be able to heal me as long as he's alive, but and I would think the whatever I'm fighting is more concentrated on me. Yeah, you're right. I probably don't need Hurricane Blast. We're gonna go with this. Yeah, I don't know why he's more concentrated on Goofy than he is on me. Goofy can handle himself. He has good defense. Oh shit, that's right. I forgot to put Tink on. Thing is, I'm gonna be so leveled up when I get to the final boss because I still haven't fought him yet. I'm having too much fun fighting secret bosses that I'm gonna be over leveled for the final boss. Fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Get some defense on. Get out of your own bubble. Oh shit! Stop the slide a little early. Oh fuck! Come on! Damn it! I can't get it to stop. Alright. Fuck you! Whoa. Alright, come on guys, get up! Ow. Thank you! That works really well. I probably could have got a shot in on him, but I'd rather heal! Get that! Whoa, hey buddy. Ah, fuck. Got it. Whoa. Thank you, Donald.
Ow! Shit! Oh crap, he's doing his other thing now. Can I get a heal, guys? Can I get a heal? Oh, come on! There we go. What's he doing? What's he doing? Got it! I don't care. It dodged it. I'm fine with just... Oh, shit. Fuck! Sorry I'm swearing so much, guys. I didn't mean to be, but goddamn. Come on! Get to him! Get to him! No! 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 Shit! 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 God damn it! Oh, God damn it. I got so close. Oh, God damn it.